We welcome you to this unforgettable night of WWE action.
Tonight's show has all the makings of an instant classic. I can't wait anymore. Let's go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's Championship.
Canada's greatest export has arrived.
Trish Stratus has really redefined the Women's Championship in WWE. Many will argue she is the greatest female athlete of all time in WWE.
Forget the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time. You have to wonder if this is the last night she carries that title to the ring.
Introducing the challenger, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus. And introducing the champion, from Wisconsin, she's the women's champion, Lady Destroyer.
This title defense begins, and it really is only at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle section, you don't count, friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost. Nicely done with the head scissors. From behind. Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Nice job getting on us.
Well, when you're in that position, you have no other choice.
Rock kick right on point. Kick lands. Oh, look at this. Slam. Trish is applying the pressure.
Yeah, Trish is remaining the aggressive here.
She steers clear of that one. Doing Trish Stratus is for impressive skill and unparalleled determination. How exactly does one measure up to a talent like her?
Same way you measure up to any great talent. You hone in on weakness.
In Stratus' case, that weakness is her ego.
Extreme. Her confidence.
She certainly took a chance there. High risk with no reward.
And Trish saves herself.
Round and round we go.
Take the little head scissors.
Kick to the spine. Stomping down.
Oh, no, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. The champ looking out of sorts.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
We'll pull it up top.
Uh-oh.
Here's Wayne Henson's bad attempt for the championship.
Two. Kick
out. Just still has life.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
All measured up. A drop kick to the spine. That unraveled on Trish. She comes out empty.
Taken down to the mat. All the momentum is home to Trish Stratus. Trish is all fired up.
Place them right where they want them, into the corner. Trish Stratus is
trying to check. The champ has the blade over.
Cover!
One, two, three.
Tigers. And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
Imperium has arrived. A faction that's dominated in singles and tag team ranks, showcasing pure wrestling skill. It's a hostile takeover.
So here we go, extreme rules, basically anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission. Every hold, every surface, every object in the arena is all fair game for these combatants. Down the target, and a double axe handle smash. Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyper extend your elbow.
An elusive match there. Foot just stomping down.
Oh, the elbow drop for that measure.
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Oh, the face has been granted.
Into the gun.
What's next?
All the way up.
Face against.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Dang, what a punch. I know it may not sound extreme, but honestly, the best part of action in this match is to be cautious. Don't get into the car crash mindset just because the match allows it. Do what you can succeed, but don't do something you regret just because it's extreme rules. That's smart. The challenge of eating up some damage.
Not everyone's cut out for extreme rules. Maybe one of them.
Last got him here. Let's get him up. And he has free reign to the outside with no chance to worry about. Back to the receiving it. Well, now Shelter's back. Killed it just in time. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
What if it's same time?
Oh, look at that torch of their opponents. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Still gonna close this one out. In the ring again. Big Sexy thinking about the end. Here it comes. Oh, and he retains the championship. And he makes the save for his team. Oh, what's up with the cross body? Oh, what a count. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Now we're gonna play the turn this match. What's his plan here?
He'll take things into the ring.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. Oh, man, taking it for the trachea. That was back for Fenn's attack. You go up, you have to come down. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge. Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous.
Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly how long your wits about you.
It can quickly lead to error.
Looking to finally put that towel away.
The Fathers. He rushes it. This arena has come unglued.
We're going to keep around making shit them in every title
match. What a power air face.
From behind. Goes to the line.
Terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense. AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special athlete.
Introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles. And introducing the champion, he is the world heavyweight champion, the Demon.
big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Darren, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. Producing a traveling. I can't stop you in your tracks. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Picking up speed. Lightning strike. Looking for the submission. Inverted figure four leg lock. This could be it.
AJ with the whip.
What an elbow drop right to the heart. The challenger's looking shaken. For the title. And the champ only gets a count of one. He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Something's about to go either. There he is.
That's not time.
Oh, man. Big time.
Hooked up. AJ Styles spent a lot of time with similar careers and journeys. He took plenty of time to.
This is not where he wants them.
Free the arm and does just that. Spin kick to the midsection. Oh, and a turnbuckle. Styles taking it by surprise. This is the target. Neck breaker. That could be it.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
And AJ.
In the ring now.
A drop kick hits hard. Lands harder.
And timeouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Watch out. And he was able to turn that around on balance. Oh, look at this.
Balor shows the word.
Look at the kidney. Climbs back inside. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. And he goes into the ring. Overhand right hand. The champ now absorbing a little damage. Yeah. Ah, right in there. Quick strike to the lower body. Now's that for a time. I will let the look in his eye here, folks. Display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
And now AJ has to recalibrate.
It's locked in.
You can see hope for Balor.
Begin to drain away.
Finn Balor, nowhere to go, nowhere. Are you kidding me? What a counter. Boom. You get a take one here. Great strategy.
Balor makes the climb.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really short.
Finn able to get out of the way. We got level Styles and Balor to keep up this pace.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Float over.
And DDT!
Fight. Oh, this is bad, guys. AJ Styles is bleeding.
And Balor, the champions need to finish the job.
Cover!
There's two!
Balor retains the championship! Finn Balor retains the championship!
A once-in-a-lifetime talent, here comes Chyna.
has shown she possesses tremendous heart from bell to bell.
A true inspirational superstar.
The future is iconic.
She's setting the line up in the corner now. And you can bet she's not just bringing on. pulling out the table, adding some furniture into the mix here.
Is giving it right back.
Get the tables! Just a minute!
Big right hand.
Chance to take in her undeniable greatness. Stop the ring. The challenger's hopes are slipping. She's barely standing at the point.
Showing her instincts.
Here we go.
Now the leg drop.
Front suplex. Under the ropes down. With us on the belly tap. And she doesn't connect. Finally up in front of the world. China. And a bad time for Filipino.
Deep in, and Billy Kay might be close to hitting the panic button.
Shifted.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover. And the official calls it clearly. They cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners, Peyton Royce and Billy Kay, the Iiconics.
You can.
Is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship.
Make way for the Samoan Submission Machine.
Samoa Joe is one of the most feared men to ever step inside the ring.
Well, Samoa Joe brings that roughneck style of offense to the ring. Samoa Joe is here to guarantee that a fight will break out. The leader of the Attitude Era, the Rattlesnake.
We're about to see some mud holes stomp and walk dry before our very eyes.
A man who just oozes attitude and does whatever he wants.
Corey, remember when Stone Cold stunned Byron?
Oh my God, yes. How can I forget?
Hey, at least I got a free adult beverage out of it.
I thought you didn't drink, Byron.
Well, only with Stone Cold.
And there's no denying it. There is something special in the air during an NXT championship.
Clearly, this title's reputation precedes it as a signifier of the next big star. Everyone's watching to see who could be the future face of sports entertainment. Corey, Stone Cold Steve Austin has one rule, and that's to raise hell. Will that mentality bring him the win tonight? If he can execute on that play, when Austin's focus, his sadistic side comes out, and the rattlesnake slithers amidst the chaos is when he truly raises hell. Back suplex. Just breaking down the opponent.
Going up top.
Close quarters, wicked knee.
Show some agility.
Oh, running up to you.
Nicely done.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Nice counter by Austin.
He just punched him in the chest.
Brings a lot of harm to the head. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams.
Good night.
Makes the call. Two. Oh, he was almost finished.
It was almost just lights out on our championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp? And you've got to wonder if desperation starts to kick in for Stone Cold, or if he stays the course. Oh, that's going to sting. The champ getting put in the back of the head. Samoa Joe, looking for a home run. The Hail Mary. This one's over. We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
Hey, guys, that kickout just made some...
Let's see it.
A lot of attention being used. After everything these 2 men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap?
How do you get out of this?
Look at that. What a great counter.
Combination of shots there.
Heavy knee strike. Brutality. I think we all know what's coming from Austin.
A championship level move.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs. Now might be a good time to rethink your plan. Austin has punished so many opponents like this before, but tonight is going to be a tougher battle for the rattlesnake. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Executed suplex. Chyna's tough, and Kenny would stand this.
Austin's as focused and determined as ever.
Stone Cold is ready to tell his opponent knows that. The challenger being outclassed here.
He needs to give himself some room
from the top. Yeah. Drop. Good lord.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
And here comes the charismatic enigma.
Introducing the participants, first, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy!
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble? Rules are simple.
toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. Cesaro goes, feats of strength always follow.
Saxton, can you try a feat of silence, please?
No, I cannot.
I said please.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Yes, Cesaro has held tag team titles with many different partners, even a former United States champion. Cesaro looks to be in a bad mood here tonight, and I'm sure he is ready to take it out in the ring. We start with two competitors in the ring, and new superstars join the fun at regular intervals.
The fun is seeing these superstars get eliminated one by one, tossed over the top rope and landing on the arena floor.
Stomping away.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
From the top,
Memphis finds its mark.
And he was lying in wait for Jeff.
All the way up. Still up.
Squatting too, my gosh.
We get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Double underhook. Into the powerbomb.
Byron, how can a superstar survive the chaos of the Rumble to seize the opportunity of a lifetime?
You have to feel out your opponents and pace yourself. Size them up to see the best way to eliminate them.
Teeth in the third row.
Measured knee drop. Walter denies the attack.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and
jackhammer. Solid connection.
Big punch finds its mark.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Ooh-wee. He switches it back around. Shotgun suplex. Oh, European uppercut.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Jeff Hardy has been eliminated.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
And Regal is countered.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Yeah. Hooked up.
Lord, so effective. Strong counter by Cesaro.
he's lost some of his win now.
Beautiful drop kick.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Hooked up.
Eliminated.
Standing drop kick.
Who knows?
in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
He is delivering it.
This is not good. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Boom. Now, this is just a ruthless attack. Such aggression.
Ooh. DDT. Boy, time just flies, doesn't it?
Straining that trapezius muscle. Folks,
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent.
Is Hart going to tap him with a sharpshooter? Wait a minute. What a counter.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
Dominic able to avoid that.
Someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Down he goes.
Elbow smash!
Heavy body shots. Whipped hard.
And close on it.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Where's the
Jordan Devlin has been eliminated.
We've got him totally fine.
Precision with this strike.
Damn, what a look
with a drop kick. Johnny finding an open one. Turning the tables there.
Down with a face buster.
Nice takedown.
A chance to end this.
Scooped up. Tombstone slam.
Arm is trapped.
Crossface applied.
And the anguish on his face continues. Tapping out isn't going to save him here.
Oh my God. Springboard moonsault. Wow.
This very well could lead to elimination.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Oh, the discus clothesline.
Took their head off.
Amazing offense from Johnny Gargano.
Johnny's showing the precision he's known for.
Ooh, he retaliates.
Oh.
Exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.
Dream has become reality.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for